check out the hook.
I like that song. That's a great song. All right, that's Vanilla Ice performing in Cleveland at the Rover Fest. That was 2 years ago in 2012. Packed.
Yeah, look at
people
the crowd
dancing
there.
Everybody having a great time.
And they're loving it.
All right, believe it or not, though, today marks 25 years. You feel older that's since the release of Ice Ice Baby. And as you know, here on Fox 8 News at 5, we rarely miss an opportunity to play that song.
Play it whenever we have that opportunity, indeed.
Makes you wiggle in our seat.
Yes, it does. So what has it been like for the man behind writing and performing one of the most instantly recognizable songs in the last quarter century? So why don't we just ask the man himself? Joining us now live on the phone.
You're not kidding?
The one and only Vanilla Ice. Hello.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
How are
oh, my gosh.
You?
It is Vanilla Ice. Where are you calling from?
Palm Beach, Florida.
Oh, my gosh. I bet it's nice and toasty out there. Thanks so much for calling in. And congratulations to you and all your success. And it's hard to believe 25 years. Talk about the day you sat down and wrote this song. I believe you were just 16 years old. What was the inspiration behind the song?
Yeah, that's crazy. The math doesn't really add up because it's 25 years old and I'm only 29, so I don't get it. No, it's a magical adventure, you know, and it still continues. It makes for great karaoke nights. Just great memories, you know. It's like a photographic memory, you know. Everybody can listen to the song and remember, like, where you were mm-hmm. and kind of what wardrobe you used to wear. Like, maybe you had Z Cavrici pants or maybe you shaved your eyebrow or put some zigzag lines in your hair.
I had those Cavrici pants.
I did not.
If you still have those in your closet, you got trouble.
You know, it's rare that somebody can write a song or record a song as well that's this lasting, and it's a great tribute. I love your TV show, Vanilla Ice Project, one of my favorite shows, but you came up here to Ohio to shoot something else, which I think is pretty cool.
That's right. We've come to Ohio many times, got many fans there, and now a new family, the Amish.
And we're showing some of the clips from the show. Talk about that for a minute.
Well, you know, you can't buy a ticket on Travelocity to go live with the Amish. So it was a wing it type situation where we basically took the corporate tie off, rolled up the sleeves, and went out there and found you know, a guy that actually has a building company that you know, was okay to go on camera because they don't normally go on camera.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
And what made it okay was we had to get approval from the bishop and the entire community to say that we're basically not Amish mafia here. We're you know, we're here to have a good time and showcase one of the things that they really pride themselves on, which is craftsmanship and construction. So they found out that it was real and it was all about the craftsmanship, and they were their eyes lit up and they were like, yeah, this is great. So
awesome.
Oh, that's
they went on camera and we helped out some great families and built some great things and made some great friendships out there, and we will continue the series.
Oh, that's fantastic, and hopefully you have some plans to come back to Ohio very soon. Also, I have to ask you, are you still a Ninja Turtle fan?
Oh my gosh, that'll never leave me. Absolutely, 100%. I always say it's a Ninja Turtle generation running the nation.
All right, before we leave you, Vanilla Ice, what you know, you're a family guy too. You got all these projects going on, 4th of July weekend, and I love Florida, but I go down, I'm on the Gulf Coast over by Tampa. My brother's down where you are. So what are you going to do this
sure.
weekend?
On the 4th, I'm actually I have a concert in Texas. I'm bringing the family out. Definitely got to watch some fireworks and, you know, be patriotic, love America, and, you know, celebrate. That's what it's all about.
Oh,
you know,
that's...
stop and smell the roses and enjoy your family and your friends and celebrate this beautiful country we live in.
Amen.
Well, we certainly appreciate your positive attitude there. And the kids are doing well?
Kids are doing great. Good. Thank you for asking.
All
yeah.
Right. Well, you're
welcome.
Have a wonderful weekend. And thank you so much for taking the time to call in. We're all huge fans.
Oh, my pleasure. Ice Ice Baby, 25 years.
25 years, baby. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank
you may
you guys.
Applaud
all
in the
best.
Studio.
Happy 4th.
Happy 4th. God bless America.
Take care.
There you go. Vanilla Ice.
That was so much fun.
You see, everybody behaved.
What a cool
you all
guy
behaved today, and then we got Vanilla Ice.
Yeah. You never know what's going to happen.
I don't behave, but everybody else behaves.